On behalf of the staff, we're very pleased you'll be here with the family again, madam.
Oh, thank you, Gerard. Thank them all for me.
Gerard, would you send someone to Le Mirage to pick up the rest of Mrs. Carrington's thing?
Yes, sir, right away.
Welcome home.
Thank you, darling.
Stephen.
Hello, Adam. Claudia.
Well, it's not just Claudia now, Stephen. She's Mrs. Carrington again. Mrs. Adam Carrington. What's the matter? Do you want to see the license? We wouldn't want to do anything illegal and embarrass the family.
I hadn't expected you to move back here, Claudia, if you want to know the truth.
Hadn't expected? Or had hoped not to see us so happy here in Father's house? Excuse us, Stephen. We're going upstairs to bed.